I've never was sick in my life. 30 years at the job, I probably have less than 5 days of sick leave. When the cancer came, it got my attention. The Bismarck Cancer Center provided me care that I think was top-notch. The quality and the technology that the Cancer Center has is, in my opinion, second to none. I was very afraid at first. The Bismarck Cancer Center addressed some of those fears about my voice, and they said that I should have close to a full recovery. I didn't think that when I was going to cancer treatment that they would actually have somebody here to make me feel better and rub my back. So I really enjoyed that, and it's something that I'll probably actually do more of in the future. To all the doctors and the nurses at the Bismarck Cancer Center, you're a part of me surviving, and I give you guys the credit. The diagnosis and the treatment is why I'm here today. My name is Dean, and I'm a cancer survivor.